command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly on the ground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
There's a weakness. I'll find it. Stand by.
Raven, is there an alternate info point?
Still on recon.
Understood. Raven, their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, I may try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out. Seems I've killed the power to something down here.
The Citadel's defense grid is split into three sectors. You've cut power to Sector 1. The other two must have similar fuse boxes. Try following the cables.
Got it. Two more sectors. Follow the cables to shut them down. Control, I think I found a way in. An open grate near the bottom of the wall.
Report back where you're in the facility.
Roger.
I do want some.
Get
Unit 1-2 to HQ. We have its location. Clear. Hotel 1-5 to HQ. We have visuals on Tango. Over. Roger. Fire at sight. Out.
Control, do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
I hope this isn't a bad idea. Sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom. Get his key card. It's the only way to access the mainframe.
Control, do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Hellstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go. Including the mainframe, once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot. I'd improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
Oh!
Thank you.
Why do we need Hellstrom's keycard? Other personnel must have access too.
Affirmative. Any of the critical staff could give you access to the server room.
Then why Hellstrom's card?
He's paranoid about security. The main terminal requires his card and his alone. And you need admin level privileges.
So get the card.
Roger that.
Probably allergic to something. It just like all the time. So strange. What time is it?
An hour later than the last time. Asked.
What's your problem?
I don't have...
Seems like you have a problem.
Patrol, I'm on B1, in some kind of office.
Hellstrom should be below you. Find a way to reach it.
Thank you.
Fortress is down. Over.
Control. Primary target is down.
Do you have his keycard?
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
All squads, flank him! Out!
This is Raven. I have eyes on the mainframe. Control, this is Raven. I've reached the mainframe room.
Tread carefully.
Wilco.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
Out. for them!
Base, we have eyes on hostile. Ready to engage. Over. Copy. Roll up and engage. Out.
Have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay, that's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. Control, I'm locked in and tangos are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait, over.
Come on, it's getting hot in here.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there. Okay, that's Nakamura. You need her key card to lift the lockdown.
Base, we have the enemy's position. Open. Copy. Lethal force authorized. Out.
Nakamura's keycard.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out.
Thank you.
It's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Perfect. Now the only thing left to do is exfiltrate.
Hard copy!